नित्यानंदेश्वर समारंभां नित्यानंदेश्वरी मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरां। I welcome you all with my love and respects. Today, Mahadeva graces us in the Alankar, Leela Alankar of Ulava Kidiyaruliyathu. The story behind the scene is Kulabhushana Pandiyan, a king, spent all his money in worshipping Shiva and building the temples. But did not take care of Brahmin scholars, because of which famine and hunger started spreading in the kingdom. And the scholars, Brahmins also started moving to other countries in search of food and respect. So the because of that, no Veda mantra chanting and yajnas happening in the kingdom. The people of the kingdom also were wondering where to go and live. At this time, the king prays to Sundareshwara, who said, Sundareshwara appeared in the king's dream and said that the famine is because there was no yajnas performed and no Vedic chantings was happening for Vedas. Are the Lord of, Vedas are the Lord's own words and ornaments. Then Lord gives this Ulavakri, means the pot of gold coins which never gets emptied, which will not diminish at all. He asked the king, Sundareshwara blesses the king to feed people with that wealth which comes out of that Ulavakri and encourage the Brahmins and perform the yajnas. With his grace, we'll make the whole thing into reality. We request his blessings. What a beautiful stories. Lord attending to every day-to-day needs of life, literally responding to every simple prayer and every single situation. Today's satsang, I'll continue to expand on completion and stability. Let me expand on the deeper dimensions of completion. Listen. Completion only with completion, anything in your life is possible. And I wanted all of you to understand, you have to first start completing even with this pattern of self-doubting. See, if I complete, is it going to help me? And when I sit in front of the mirror, start completing, I don't think I feel complete. Even these all patterns, please understand, how many of you feel, if I sit in front of mirror and do the completion process, I don't know whether I am complete or not. I don't know. This is an important pattern you need to understand. How many of you feel that way? Raise your hand. So understand, all of you have one important pattern, self-doubting. This self-doubting pattern unless you complete with that pattern also, the completion will not happen. Understand? The pattern of self-doubting. Keval purnatva sthiti se aapke liye kuch bhi sambhav hoga. Please listen. Along with your root pattern and split up of your personality, one more thing has entered into you, constantly doubting. Please listen. Because any part of your personality decides or does anything, the other part doubts that cognition. Whatever your right hand does, left hand is doubting. Whatever your left hand does, right hand is doubting. So you have to do anything with both the hands, only then it will be successful. So first of all, you need to complete with this doubting pattern. Constantly doubting yourself. Because you constantly doubt yourself, you doubt about the truths of completion, four tattvas, principles, you doubt everything. You doubt you, because you doubt you doubt me. Please listen, if you doubt you will doubt me, because I am inside you more than you exist in you. If you are occupying 20-30% of you, I am occupying 60-70% of you. So naturally, if you doubt you will doubt me. And if you have anger towards you will have anger towards me. Sometimes people think, oh, I don't have anger towards others, I have only anger towards me. But I tell you, when you dig, you will see very clearly, vengeance towards others, when you can't express it, it becomes anger towards you. Vengeance towards others when you can't express it, when you think, oh no, they are powerful, I have to be dependent on them, then it expresses on you. Today I'll expand only on how to complete with your self-doubt. Listen. Keval purnatva dvara koi bhi cheez aapke jivan mein sambhav hai, aapko swayam ki shankao ke saath bhi पूर्णत्व करनी चाहिए, स्वयं पर शंका करना यह भी एक मूल विचारधारा है, इसके साथ भी आपको पूर्णत्व करना पड़ेगा। ध्यान से सुनिए, आप में उपस्थित आत्मा संदेह, आत्म संदेह भी एक प्रतिबंधक मूल विचारधारा है। इस आत्म संदेह की विचारधारा से लगातार आप लगातार संदेह की अवस्था में रहते हैं और कुछ भी पूर्ण तरह से श्रद्धा लगाकर नहीं कर सकते हैं। आज मैं केवल आत्म संदेह के साथ कैसे पूर्णत्व ला सकते हैं इसके बारे में बात करूंगा। अंडरस्टैंड, टुडे आई एक्सपैंड जस्ट ऑन दिस वन सब्जेक्ट, सेल्फ डाउट। सिट एंड लुक इन, लुक इन टू फाइंड फर्स्ट टाइम व्हेन द सेल्फ डाउटिंग स्टार्टेड इन यू। प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड, द मोमेंट यू रियलाइज your inner image about you is different and the outer image you project to others is different, self doubting will start on you. The moment you realize behind the screen you are like something, outside the screen you are like something, or in front of your wife you are something, you have a different way of behaving, outside when she is not there you have a different way of describing her. When you understand please understand when you understand that your inner image about you, your outer image about you, the way you project you and the way you think about you, when these two are different, the way you think about you is mamakara, the way you project you is ahankara, when these two become different, and one important thing, please listen, especially when others are convinced about the image you project outside, you think, oh God, all these fellows are fooled, even though I am hiding what is and projecting different, everyone is fooled, then I think this is the way everyone is fooling others, then you start doubting everything and you. Listen, when there is a disconnect between your inner image about you and the outer out the image you project about you outside, means your outer image, when there is a disconnect between these two, and especially when you are able to convince others, you are able to convince others about your outer image, the way you project yourself is the true image, when you are able to convince everyone, suddenly the self-doubt starts getting developed. What am I doing? What is this? सबसे पहले बैठ के आपके अंदर जांग के देखिए कि सबसे पहली बार आप में आत्मसंदेह की विचार आप में कब आरंभ हुआ. अंडरस्टैंड? आपके प्रति जो छवि आप आपने अंदर मानते हैं उसे ममकार कहते हैं, और स्वयं की छवि जो आप दूसरों के सामने प्रस्तुत करते हैं उसे अहंकार कहते हैं. जब आपका ममकार और अहंकार संरेखित नहीं है तब आप में आत्मसंदेह उपस्थित है. आई टेल यू द वर्स्ट कॉन्शियस किलर डिजीज इज सेल्फ डाउट. एस्पेशली सेल्फ डाउट एस्टैब्लिश्ड एज अ पैटर्न इन यू, यू विल सी वेरी क्लियरली, यू विल वर्क फॉर समथिंग एंड व्हेन इट बिकम्स अ फेलियर you yourself will take revenge on you. You did all this na, you need this. How many of you have this self revenge pattern? You yourself, this is called atma droga. Understand? First atma sandeha means self doubt, then atma droga. This leads to atmahatya, self-destruction. Now that is the poor human beings. Look in and start digging out when first time you started having self-doubt. Try to remember, recollect the earliest memory of your self-doubt. When you yourself did not trust the words you uttered, for example, you even now when you declare with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, I declare, one part of you saying, you don't neither have integrity nor have responsibility nor have authenticity. What are you declaring? Keep quiet, keep quiet, you are not going to be successful. These are all pseudo drama. What others they may be telling because they may be having. Before you even complete one statement, your other part has finished satsang. But I tell you, only by the declarations and making them into reality, the spiritual strength, the atma bala, is created. What is atma bala? Most of you, your parts being integrated. See, now you are nothing more than a spare part shop. You are not a whole vehicle. You are a spare part shop. In US, there will be dump yards where the lot of cars will be dumped. Any spare part you want, you can go into the dump yard and remove it. When you come out, you can pay for that and go. You will get even Rolls Royce spare parts in the dump yards. You may get Rolls Royce spare parts, but that does not mean dump yards can become car showroom. All of us are only dump yards, spare parts selling center. Because we are all in different spare parts. Each one is thinking in one own way. your tongue goes on visualizing about food. And all the decisions about food, it puts that file in the front. Hey, sign in this first. And your eyes, they put their file. They push their file. Hey, come on. Sign in this. And your lust, that fellow, when he comes, he pushes everyone out because he bribes a lot. All files are thrown out. And he says, come on, sign in this. It is literally a chaotic government office. Chaotic, corrupt government office. Chaotic, corrupt government office and spare parts selling center. Now, first thing you need to do, when the self-doubting started and all the incidents you remember about your self-doubting pattern, please understand, the people who have self-doubt only created atheism. Atheism is nothing but the collective expression of self-doubt. Collective expression of the confidence on the consciousness is temples. And collective expression of self-doubt is atheism. So with whatever you associate, you are going to get that. Be very clear. Are you going to allow the collective self-doubt to influence you? Now, I have read enough of atheist literatures. It is nothing but exploiting your self-doubting system. These atheist idiots go on telling the religious leaders and gurus are exploiting the innocent, exploiting the emotional weakness of the people. I tell you, the atheist leaders and atheist gurus exploit conscious weakness of human beings, which is self-doubting. Understand? The pattern of self-doubting . If somebody knows how to touch the pattern of your self-doubting, he can make you doubt anything, but it will lead to destruction. Based on self-doubt, any doubt you create, it will lead to more and more ignorance. More and more ignorance. Please understand. Pehle, Atma Sandeh Aapme Nirmit Hoti Hai, Phir Woh Atma Droh Ka Roop Dharan Karti Hai, Jo Aage Badke Atma Hatya Ban Sakti Hai. Jo Log Atma Sandeh Ki स्थिति में रहते हैं, उन्हीं लोगों ने नास्तिकता का निर्माण है. नास्तिकता सामूहिक आत्मसंदेह का प्रतीक है. I tell you, many fellows who can exploit, who master the art of exploiting your self-doubt, they become atheist leaders, the revolutionaries. And the guys who can exploit your ability to doubt your emotions, they become poets. Please understand, poetry, cinema, all these arts are nothing but making you feel that your self-doubt can be healed. I'll give you the example. Why in always all movies the lovers finally unite? And why they don't show after they get married what happens? So your emotion the decisions you take during your emotion can't be completely trusted. And one more thing you need to understand, that does not mean you should not take any decision based on emotion. You should take decisions based on emotions which should also be supported with intelligence. So whenever you are high on emotion, want to take some decision, if you stop taking decision, you will live as buffalo. If you take decision immediately, you will enter into incompletion. You should raise your intelligence level to your emotion, means building up completion in you to support why you should do what you want to do. Please understand, I am revealing some of the important basic theories of life. All the movie makers, they try to show the decision you take emotionally, the love marriage or anything, it is always good and right. At least majority of them try to show, because in their life they realize it is wrong and lie and failure, they go on try to justify, no, I may not be successful but the system is successful. Listen, listen, whenever you are high on emotion, means you are in love with a boy or girl and you really really want to get married, if you don't take the decision in that high emotion, your whole life will be like a buffalo. I have seen people who don't take any decision. So understand, if you don't take decisions when you are highly excited, feeling powerful and emotion, you will become a buffalo. Same way, if you take decisions during that high emotions, you will be failure. Then what should be done? Build the intelligence to support your decisions during the high emotion, means building completion, completion, completion. During the high emotions, self-doubt also will be in high frequency. So complete with that self-doubt. Complete with the self-doubts. I can say, self-doubt is the part of you does not allow you to take any major decisions in your life. I have seen many people who literally just want to jump into the Sangha and want to be part of the Sangha. They dream, I think sannyas is my life. Living around him is my life. Oh God, after so many janmas I recognized he is in the human body, how can I be away? All high emotion, high feeling, inspired, excited. But then comes self-doubt. Will this emotion stay high? Will I be able to retain this same space? Will I be able to ever be in that same mood, be in that same energy? Oh, I don't know what to do. Over. You are back to your two-bedroom apartment. Two-bedroom apartment means two people stay in that constantly for fighting with each other. Your inner space is like that only. The one who doubts you and one who is doubted. These two stay together and they play the role, they exchange the role also. They say, today you doubt me, I'll be the doubted. Tomorrow I'll doubt you, you will be the doubted. Understand, whenever the high emotion, excitement happens, understand, you are jumping towards the space of God. You are closest towards your higher existence. But I tell you, don't make decision out of that emotion and don't be without making decision out of that emotion. You have to make decision after the completion with all the self-doubts so that the emotion becomes eternal emotion. Enlightening motion. The people who try to justify their emotion, wrong. Atma sandeh par adharit aapka koi bhi sandeh aapko aur adhik agyanta ki or le jata hai. Understand? Continuously, these patterns of self-doubt destroys you making any major decision in your life. Whether in your career or in your education or in your life, in your knowledge, everything the self-doubt makes it into pieces, destroys it. The essence of today's satsang, sit with all these self-doubting patterns, pen them down, relive and relieve them, complete with them. Don't doubt whether you completed with your self-doubts. That will be one more doubt, at least complete with that. If you have self-doubt, complete with it. If you have one more doubt, whether you completed with your self-doubt or not, complete with that also. Go on completing. With this, I'll move to the next segment of the morning satsang. Nirahara samyama abham नित्य सत्संग के अगले भाग निराहार संयमा में प्रवेश करेंगे। सीधी तरह से बैठ जाइए और चेतना स्थिति के साथ कल्पना कीजिए कि आप बिड़दि वटवृक्ष बन गए है और आपने दोनों नासिकाओं और मुंह के द्वारा सांस अंदर लीजिए। जितनी देर सांस को आप अपने अंदर बांध कर रख सकते हैं उतनी देर आपके अंदर सांस को बांध कर रखिए। जब आप सांस को और बांध कर नहीं रख पा रहे हैं तब आप अपने मुख बंद रख के सांस को अपनी दोनों नासिकाओं द्वारा धीरे से छोड़ दीजिए। आप में अपनी पूरे संपूर्ति श्रद्धा उत्तरदायित्व और लाभान्वित करने के चार तत्वों के साथ आशीर्वाद देता हूँ कि आप सबकी कुंडलिनी शक्ति जागृत हो जाए और आप सब अपनी जीव ऊर्जा को सीधे आकाश और वायु से उत्पन्न करें। अब क्रिया आरंभ कीजिए और इस क्रिया को लगातार 21 मिनट तक कीजिए। आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द निराहार संयमा पार्टिसिपेंट सिट स्ट्रेट। टुमारो लेवल 2 संयमा एंड्स, सो आफ्टर टुमारो मॉर्निंग ब्रेकफास्ट, आफ्टर टुमारो मॉर्निंग सत्संग यू कैन हैव ब्रेकफास्ट, यू कैन ब्रेक द संयमा। सो कल निराहार संयमा का दूसरा स्तर समाप्त होगा। नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट द निराहार संयमा। प्लीज सिट स्ट्रेट, क्लोज योर आईज, कॉग्नाइज यू हैव बिकम बिड़दि कल्पवृक्ष एंड inhale through both the nostrils and mouth, hold as long as possible, exhale through both the nostrils. With this, with integrity, authenticity, responsibility and enriching, I bless you all, let you all experience Kundalini awakening. Live health, bliss and enlightenment, producing the energy directly from the space. Namah Shivaya. Let you all achieve, experience, live, express, radiate, share and explode in eternal bliss.
நித்யானந்த தியான பீட்டம், நித்யானந்த நகர், ஆஃப் மைசூர் ரோட், பிடதி, பெங்களூரு. போன் 0802727999. www.nityananda.org www.youtube.com/lifebliss foundation